One of Britain's most famous bridges is under repair. The Menai Bridge, linking North Wales with the Isle of Anglesey. 112 years ago it was completed, the masterpiece of a great engineer, Thomas Telford. For 112 years it has needed no attention whatever. Now sections of the great steel chains are having to be replaced. But after more than a century's exposure to wind and weather, that isn't such a bad record. A bridge is hardly the sort of thing you can take to pieces and put back again. Each chain has to be separately repaired, while temporary steel cables take the strain. The work will take nearly 2 years and will cost £250,000. So engineers of the 20th century maintain the fine traditions of craftsmanship of which Telford himself was one of the great pioneers.